Hey everyone, so today we're going to be playing Clicker Fred. So we're just waiting until it loads up. Okay, so here we go. Fred Classic. He's there. Fred Trainer. Hamster Man. Elf Fred. And Dark Fred. So, I'll just play it for a while. To show you what to do. So, what should I call you? Just play. Use Word. And literally. The aim of the game is just to keep on going. So I'll back in 10 so I can explain something. So here is what level you're on, and this skull is the level length, and you have 5 checkpoints to get to. After 5 checkpoints, you go to a boss level, which you can see here. So if I click on the boss. This is where you can fail safe. So hopefully don't fail. As you can see, the skull is a thing. You got to get to the end of the thing. And I don't think we'll win. Which is good. So it just takes you back to the first checkpoint on that level. So the game does have like power-ups, so if you go into the packs, so there's different power-ups and stuff, and you buy them with skullies that you collect throughout the game. So the players do it automatically, clicking through. So this S is the skull, the collected threads. So, if we go into our packs, and we go on to max speed times by 25%, so let's move on up. We'll go back onto our boss, and we'll try to beat it. They're going faster by percentage of the bot. We can do it, so just wait one point of skillies. That's the coolest one. Oh, I was so close. Okay, so as well as packs, we have missions. So these are my active missions, and you get rewarded gems. As you can see, I have 38. So the missions I'm doing now, they are pretty hard. But after I complete 25, I get this zombie thread. So that's my main for. If we go into chests, they have rewards this way. So I'll show you this. So when we finish like a checkpoint, you get this pinata. And I'll give you like a certain amount of skullies, but sometimes it's chests. So if we go here, common chest. And get you some skullies. I got some skullies. And common chests. So the common chest, silver and gold. I have 3 gold, but I don't have any keys. So I can't open them, so I'll open some of them. Obviously these are more rare, so I get 3 cards. And you don't actually have to walk through the animations, you can just click to see what you've got. Okay. Look at that, I got a gold. So I'm just going to open a gold one. And I got an achievement, I'll show you in a minute. Oh no, it's a leveled up. I've just got my 100 million back. Oh, and again. That's pretty nice. So, I just showed them to say they're not achievements, so I'll just go into the achievements just to quickly show you them. And here we go. Claim demons. So, this one I didn't really know. I got a demon the other day. So, again, when you hit a checkpoint, it's either the piñata, the chest, or you can have like these demons that you have to free to watch an ad. So once you watch the ad, you free them, but you get rewarded like a high reward. So if you look down the bottom, I've got a star, a 1 in my mission. So I've completed it, completed my full mission, and I'm rewarded with 2 gems. And I have enough skullies to buy. I know it, but we're going to go to the shop. So this is where you can buy like more upgrades for the game. You can watch trailers to get free gems, look here. But what we're going to do is, we're going to go 24 cash. So I just got 1.9 billion. So that's the amount of cash that I would have got in 24 hours. And to beat this level at the end, we're going to use double speed. Okay, so now you see I'm not even tapping and they are going really fast. So if I go to my threads, I have the exclamation mark that can unlock this one. So if I go back to my missions, one of them was to level up Dark Thread to 25, so let's see how many I can go. So here I can do it one by one, so one by one, or I can go by 10, by 100, or by the max what I can do. So the max what I can do is to 23. So do that. So now that we've got this all working, we're going to our packs, see if we've got anything we can buy that would help us. I think I'll buy increase by 100% with the reward, so hopefully we will win here and our tap power to be increased by 5. And we'll go to our boss level. Now you can see how much easier that is because I've got this double speed. And since it's double speed, you just rattle through levels. Now, because I wasn't unlocked that level, I went straight to the boss after the stage 5. And then we get the reward room. So yeah, this is pretty much it. You also have like daily rewards. Change your frames per second, just added that. Change your language, credits, and you like them on Facebook. So that's pretty much it. If you want to check out the game, the link will be in the description. Same with the social medias and stuff. So, have a nice day.